More on news from Nepal. Rajendra Mahato, the leader of Nepal's Rastriya Janata Party, on Wednesday warned that the failure of constitution amendment will be another catastrophe in the country. The political party has been demanding amendment in the citizenship certificate and more rights to the provincial governments in Nepal.
Leader of Rastriya Janata Party Nepal or RJPN Rajendra Mahato has warned that the failure of constitution amendment would be another catastrophe for it. Mahato, while addressing the parliament on Thursday, warned of the catastrophe that could rise for the constitution like that of previous ones. A previous attempt of amendment in the constitution had failed, lacking a clear majority of 2/3 in the previously dissolved parliament in 2017.
और उचित और आवश्यकता इसको कभी नहीं दिखाई देगा तो इसे पहले 6 संविधान देश में बन चुका है ये 7वां संविधान है 6 संविधान का जो दुर्गति हुआ 7वां संविधान का ही दुर्गति हो जाएगा लेकिन हमें दुख होगा क्योंकि इस संविधान को पाने के लिए संघीय लोकतांत्रिक गणतंत्र को स्थापना करने के लिए बहुत कुर्बानी देना पड़ा है
RJPN has always demanded amendment in the citizenship certificate and providing more rights to the provincial governments in Nepal. The Madhesi party claims to represent the interests of inhabitants of the southern Terai region who are mostly of Indian origin and are called Madhesis.